Hi, my name is Asaf Gamzo. I'm Director of Museum Education here at the Museum of the Jewish People in Tel Aviv. In these days of quarantine, social distance, and social isolation, we want to try and get the museum to you. This time, I want to talk about one of my favorite exhibitions, Operation Moses, 30 years after. Operation Moses was the operation in which the Israeli army got many of Ethiopian Jews outside of Sudan and into Israel. But this exhibition tries to tell this story from the community's perspective, and not from the Israelis' perspective of, oh, the pilots and the commandos and the Mossadniks went and got them, which is a wonderful story that should be told and is told. But we want to try here at the museum to tell the stories always on the community's own terms. And for that, what we did is we took photos from our archives from when many of these Jews made Aliyah and came to Israel in the 1980s. And Orly Malesa, a filmmaker of the community who also made Aliyah in this operation when she was four, went and found 10 people with these photos and asked them to tell the story of their coming to Israel. Many of these stories are stories of triumph. Many are also stories that are very complicated and have failure and have very high difficulties in getting into Israeli society and getting established and assimilated or not assimilated. How to keep one's identity in a new society. It's a wonderful exhibition, and we have a movie about it online, which we'll have here in the comments. I really, really, really recommend that you watch it. It's the story not just of Ethiopian Jewry, but of all of us as people and as Jews who move from place to place constantly. Thank you.